Hi, I'm Suhasini Maniratnam. I'm going to give you some medical information. Rheumatoid arthritis and lupus are some of the rheumatological diseases which not only affect elderly population, but also can affect people of any age group, including children. Early diagnosis and prompt treatment will definitely prevent joint damage and organ damage. Rheumatologists are the specialists who are trained to diagnose and treat rheumatological diseases.